Not while I'm in town. I need time to do that. I need more time. Ready yet.
When suddenly there was fire, fire everywhere. And those horrible creatures.
We need to get you home.
My mother, she's sick. I can't go home empty-handed. Please, will you help me? In case those things come back.
Thank you.
bags are full.
Out for blood, eh?
That looks worn. I can fix it.
That's a deal. Yeah, give it over.
Mother, I'm sorry I was gone, but I brought these flowers home to help you feel better.
Flowers? You went out and left me alone for flowers? You stupid girl! You cursed little creature!
Ashes, the bodies, everything leads to her. Heretic!
What? No! Please! I didn't do anything! Leave me alone!
We'll make you pay.
All this fuss over her.
Not while I'm in town.
You can't escape! Demon spawn! Heretic! Cursed creature! Heretic! You will pay!
Stop! Please!
Cursed!
Stop!
My mother, I'm sorry. I'm
Johnny!
I need more time. I need time to do that.
My friend Rinka told me of a shortcut. A broken bridge, but close enough to cross. To the southeast.
I need more time. I need time to do that.
I was on my way to my parents' farmhouse. I thought it'd be fine, but, well, I can see my horse. I haven't heard from my parents since they sent me away 10 years ago. I just need some answers. Would you accompany me? I don't think traveling through the swamps alone is smart.
You're the answer to my prayers.
Look out!
Thank you.
more time.
Thank you, stranger.
Part of me hoped they would just be here, waiting with arms open. No letters, no visits. I don't even know if they're alive.
I need more time.
Father used to say the swamp takes everything you put into it, and if you're not careful, it'll take more. It looks like it took the whole farm. Did it take them too? Where could they have gone? Look around, will you? There's got to be an answer here. I've dreamed of coming home for so long, but there's nothing here. Just dust. We spent so many nights carving these together. Odd. My father's pipe. It was practically a part of him. Now it's covered in cobwebs. That's my mother's chest. He looks recently disturbed. Strange.
I took down the wind chimes we made. Destroyed them. Kiraz isn't even Kiraz anymore. But that sound draws her back home. Just a husk to haunt me. If I were a stronger man, I would go to my daughter. I would build a new life for the two of us. But I can't live without Kiraz. I won't. At least we've already sent Yonk away. At least she's safe.
He just gave up? Mother was infected. He chased her away. We were a family. We came here together and we should have left together. And instead, I know where he'd do it. Where he'd kill himself. There's a place he would sit, by the river, where we hung our first chimes. I need to face him.
Ready yet.
just wanted us to be a family again. Can you see? What is that in his hand? For so long about everything. I wish he hadn't given up. If my mother was dying, shouldn't I have gotten to keep my father? These are all I have left of either of them. Help me put them up. It's the only way I know how to say goodbye. My father hung these up when I was small. He held me on his shoulders, just so I could breathe.
I'm not ready yet.
Sounded like my mother.
I need more time.
I hear someone. Yonka?
She's infected. I don't know why, but I've heard they're not bothered by anything out here.
The swamp doesn't harm. what it thinks belongs to it. I've been here, waiting all these years. I never thought you'd come back. But to hear your voice again, that's all I've ever wanted.
You'll hear it every day, Mother. I won't leave you. Not again. Without my friend here, I don't think I would have made it. You've helped me find home again. Thank you. And farewell.
If you're hiding here, it's going to be worse for you.
I told you to get out! I don't know where that stupid girl is.
I'll be watching.
Again? I hope she stays gone this time. I'm better off alone. So much for all her big ideas to cure me.
Psst. You there? Over here. Outside.
I cannot do that here.
Not here. Follow me.
Not while I'm in town.
You're the one trying to help Anita. She's such a kind soul. She doesn't deserve any of this. She wants to cure her curse. There's an old book of folk remedies that mentions tainted blood. If you find it, perhaps you can figure out where she went. And please hurry. You might be the only other person in all of Hawazar who cares what happens to that girl.
This is it.